Not even playing comp. In fact, no, there is some point playing comp.
If that point is waiting 10 hours, then there isn't much point.
Surely it can't still be that long to get into a game.
Probably.
Whoa!
Well, would you look at that? you look at Caleb.
Hey, look! It was the clutchest thing to ever happen in Overwatch.